When success killed the other side of success, what killed this man? Is it success that killed this man? Is it the Nigerian factor that killed this man? Or is it fate that killed this man? Fate as in destiny that killed this man. What is success? The accomplishment of an aim or purpose. That is success. Could this man still be alive if he was not successful, or he never aimed at success? Because he actually died in his own collapsed 20-something story building. The Nigerian factor. Is it the Nigerian factor that killed this man? What is the Nigerian factor? According to iggyglobaldictionary.com, the Nigerian factor, otherwise called the Nigerian way, is a term used to refer to the deficit attitude of most Nigerians in the face of Nigerians' perverted value system. It is used to describe the intense moral decay or mental corruption which has seriously affected the Nigerian society. In other words, it is the tendency of believing that anything morally good or bad can go in Nigeria, because the country is in a severe state of social malady. Fate. Is it fate that killed this man? What is fate? Fate simply means destiny, something that has been predetermined. Fate is the development of events outside a person's control by a higher power called God, that is out of one's control, that one cannot control. Regarded as predetermined by a supernatural power. Finally, if to say this man was not part of the victim of his own collapsed building, or if to say he didn't lose his life, or if to say this man was in abroad when this thing happened, was not involved, or survived it, my fellow religion fanatics would have said he used the other victim for sacrifice, because that is what we believe in Africa and in Nigeria. Everything that comes, we first of all blame it on the devil and on the evil society and on whatever. We are not mostly realistic. We always blame things on spiritual aspect. We always look at spiritual aspect of something, and we don't focus on the physical first. May the gentle soul of this man rest in peace. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please.